I think.
Man.
We've been looking over similar cases, legal precedents, and we think it would help to bring forth someone from your past, maybe from your military unit, someone who could speak to the nature of your service.
What's that got to do with anything?
It's a character witness. We put someone on the stand who knows you well, can speak to what you've been through.
PTSD, huh?
We think it would greatly help with your defense.
Don't do that. It's an insult.
Lots of veterans experience
it. I'm not talking about me, I'm talking about them. It's an insult to them, people who are actually going through it. You know what you want to do? You want to sit here and label me just another case of some crazy-ass combat vet who lost his mind, huh? Maybe that'll appeal to some shitbag jury and some shitbag court. It wasn't on a battlefield. Somewhere my life went to shit. No, ma'am, I believe that you told me that you were gonna find me answers. That's what you said to me. Do you have anything for me or not?
Not that easy.
Now, what you want? You want things to be easy?
You are on trial for multiple homicides and you don't have a defense strategy in place. You don't cooperate with us? It doesn't matter if I help you figure out who killed your family. You will never see justice. All you will do the rest of your life is rot in a goddamn jail cell.
Colonel Ray Seenover, my OCO. Let's forget the PTSD defense, but if you want a character witness the Colonel, he will do.
Thank you.
Now, ma'am, do you have anything for me or not? Maybe I just ought to go back and rot in my goddamn jail cell.
Yeah, I did some digging. Right, there are huge moving parts and they do not want to be seen.
I've already looked at all of those, ma'am. I've done it 100 times.
Sure. But you haven't done it with me.